I remember shapes from my childhood. They used to be so fun to me. But now that I'm older, they're no good. These days, them I dread studying. But knowing certain shapes and formulas will allow me and others an advantage. Learn perimeters, circumference, and area to avoid unnecessary great damage. Look at the 30, 60, 90 triangle. Well, the longest side is always two. One's across from the 30 degree angle. Oh, and 90 is across from the hypotenuse. Consider all parts of the shape. Memorize every angle and side. Some reveal up here weird. There are symbols we feared. This side that you see is square root of 3. Don't attempt to find reason for shapes and formulas this season. Just stick to the plan, understand. I just want for my chance to be fair, so I must prepare. Knowing area and 2 pi r circumference is very much a necessity. 1/2 bh power squared length times width. Our areas of triangles, circles, and square, respectively. Let's consider 2 triangles more. The 3, 4, 5, and 5, 12, 13. It's important to grasp their order. Memorize them, know what I mean. The 45, 45, 90, let's not forget. It's one of the easiest to recall. Once across 45 stands true for this side. The hypotenuse is square root of 2. Please embrace that, don't dare deny facts. Learn and grow, understand.